Hi, my name is Charlotte Thorpe, and I am a graduate mechanical engineer, and I graduated from the University of Queensland. And currently I work at Oricon as a power generation engineer. Obviously, climate change is a thing, and so I'm extremely worried about that. I grew up, you know, learning about the impacts of climate change and wanting to make a difference, and so that kind of evolved. And so I think in my final year, I kind of progressed knowing that I should pursue renewable energies. I think if you want to pursue a career in power generation, you should consider being a lifelong learner and being interested in your degree, that's obviously going to happen because power generation is very interesting and power is. And it's very topical constantly. So yeah, like I don't actually know any mechanical engineers that are women, like in TV shows, except for maybe the one girl in Mythbusters. And even when I started out as in a career, there were only like all the women in my team were under 35. And so it's very hard to, you know, see yourself represented in a senior position. My degree was 15% women. You could like count them in the classroom, which was kind of sad. I've been in definitely lots of projects where I'm the only girl, and it's hard to feel like you're included when it's just all males. But you do know that once you get in there, you do have such a strong network of women. Like my friends, I still talk to like all the women in my degree, and I do hope it's changes, and there have been changes. Like my company has amazing parental leave, not just for the women, but for men. And they're a lot more accommodating for if you want to work part-time because you have a child. And so hopefully in the future, we see a lot more women in leadership roles. But yeah, just currently now it's not the case, and it's annoying.